over here. Look at that. The students going. We got a hero.
We got some hero.
He's under pressure, he's hit, and he's sacked. Back at the 17-yard line. Here's the snap, fake handoff. He's back to pass, going to roll to his right. Benarski will keep it at the 10. Benarski out of bounds around the 6-yard line. When he takes the snap, and fake handoff, play action, now in trouble. He steps up, Carboni fumbled it, it's on the ground, and New Hampshire's going to recover it. Retta will line drive one to the middle of the field, and one of the backmen picks it up for Stony Brook. That's Washington, who's got some room to the 30, to the 40, to the 50. He's got a bit of a convoy, and he's going to be driven out around the 20. Long count, takes the snap, back to pass, looks, going to fire to the end zone. He's got it.
Quarterback throws it to him, and it's another touchdown.
Joe Carbone remains in there, takes the snap, pump fake, gonna fire deep near side, has a man, and it's caught at the 13.
Great catch by Bolden.
Snap, and they're going to fire one over the middle, and is it intercepted? Yes, it is.
That's hard again, his second interception of the game.
Neil, block great. This is the second game in a row. We just got to keep it up. Our receivers blocking great downfield, helping me spring these long runs and get open space. I mean, it's a big win for us. We came into this game. We were ready to play. We had a great game plan for these guys. We put up a lot of points. Defense played great stopping their offense. It's a big statement for us, but it's just getting started. We got a long road ahead of us, and we should be good to go. I mean, our defense, they were strong last year. They're making a statement this year to be even better. I know our defense has our back. We're going to have their back, too. I mean, it's a great environment. Always the home games, our fans come out, support us, and we showed up big for them.